Hi guys, it's Stuffy Bunny and I'm going to be having a bunch of these things called pop dots. They're basically like cake pops without the thingy, the little stick, which just makes them easier for me to just chuck them in my mouth really. So yeah, I did get 3 packets and technically this is 15 servings, mainly because the serving sizes are stupid. It's like a vanilla sort of taste. But they are Easter themed, so I'm quite a chunky girl. I like being chunky. and I like eating, so that's why I'm having these. I keep farting. Like, I just farted like 3 times in this video so far. I don't know what I ate this morning. It might have been the sushi. I had a lot of sushi this morning. I had sushi because it was my mate's birthday. So I helped myself to a bunch of that, and then I went home, and then I got some stuff out the freezer, and I had a bunch of chicken nuggets and like chicken dippers, and then I also got like Alpha Bites, and I put loads of different sauces with them. So that was my dinner. And it's like 1 in the morning now, and I'm just eating a bunch of these pop dogs. I think you know what else is gonna pop. Falling off. No, I'm starting to get quite full. Anyway, continuing with my big belly. I don't know how many I've had so far. So I had 15. And then how many have I had then? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I've had, what's 15 minus 8? I know 16 minus 8 is 8, So 15 minus 8 would be 7. Okay, so I've had 7. Oof, and I'm feeling pretty full. Ah, oh, pardon me. Yeah, no, it must be from the sushi that I'm getting really farty from. Keep going. Sorry, it's a bit difficult for me to like keep eating. So I'm sort of telling myself that I need to keep going. I'm getting really full. I'm feeling quite sluggish. Oh, I look pregnant. Or at least I feel pregnant. Oh, Christ. Okay. Well, I'm gonna be having the rest of them on my Patreon. And yeah. If you want to see more awesome content from me, be sure to subscribe. And let me know what you think of the video, if you want anything more of like this sort of style. But yeah, so I'm really out of breath. So yeah, I've got a lot of content on my Patreon. If you want to see more of that, I do upload quite regularly, photos and videos. So yeah, your choice. If you want to see more of this. Anyway, yeah, I hope everyone has a fantastic day, and I will see you in part 2.